Thanks for saying something, B. Yeah, I've been talking a little bit. Welcome, everyone. Apologies for the first 2.5 minutes of silence there. Okay. I was recording last night, so my mic was plugged into something else. Why did that? Oh, 10 combo. That was my fault. Shouldn't have gotten to 3. Okay. Okay. Could have been a lot smarter about avoiding Sandstorm there. But that's okay. Good to learn the lesson now. Morning, John. Hey, Cesar. Actually, I haven't had breakfast yet. I turned around and saw the Clif Bar I brought upstairs behind me, so that'll be later. I often have very light breakfasts during the week. Hey, Tilapia. Welcome. Okay. My next champ is coming out in July. If I'd had a little bit more time, I probably would have swapped that last band from Destroyer to Hercules, but that's okay. Hey, Jason. I'm doing all right. Honestly, still a little bit sleepy. Gamora is tempting, but I think we take Kushala for flexibility. Yep, that was a good choice. Wolf looks awfully good given that, and then I think we take Photon or Titania. Think we take Photon. We're a little, I don't know. Maybe Titania was correct, but we'll figure it out. We told you not to do it, Dre, so yeah, you can. Hey, Bleezy. Welcome, Steven. Oh, hoo. There we go. That's fine. Wait for it to end, and he's dead. Okay. Could have been a little cleaner. We could have timed it around the indestructible, but still fine. Hey, Vega, how's it going? Raid experience with Domino, not sure what role boost is best. I actually don't know which one is best either, but I do know she can do well. How come I never get people to put down Hulkling when I have Kshala? I don't know, man, that's a first for me. Hey, William. I didn't realize they burned Herc for that, too. What are you doing over there, bud? Or an Omega. Kind of assuming Doom. That's fine, too. That's better. That's a lot better for us. Have fun. All right, I'm feeling cocky, so I really need to not mess up. Block in DLF. Thanks, Omega. Get some rest. All right, dumb for getting hit there, but that is still how that goes. So that should have been about 51,000. Yeah. Unforced error. This might take a minute, so I'm going to mute myself and open my glyph bar. Nice, Stat. Congrats. Thanks, Blazy. Credit to our opponent for hanging in there, but I feel like they made some very bad tactical decisions if they were indeed trying. Jessica Jones' boss was my hardest fight. You need to get you some cleanse champs, my friend. Congrats on the clear, though. Been debating whether to take duped Overseer or unduped Hulk to rank 2 this week. Any thoughts? I would take Overseer, because I do value him duped. I think the, quote, objective move, if you're a Battlegrounds sweat, is Hulk. Probably even if you're a War sweat. But that's just because Hulk is overtuned. I think I need to face my fears and not ban Kindred, but this is a very large opponent. Prowler is an Alliance War attacker? Very good. Very good. Even the people criticizing Prowler have often been focusing on, like, and the damage doesn't feel great, and, like, that vanishes in war. So yeah, very good. Oh, the Howard note is an extremely valid hardest fight. That's a weird one. Serpent, pretty hard countered it, but not everyone has Serpent. Part of me wants Carl here, but we'll see. Kushala breeze through that, Howard? That's an interesting one. I get it with the unblockable and everything, but that's not quite what I was expecting to hear. Okay, that bishop is a bit of a problem. I'm going to grab Teddy because he does dual purpose and can handle the Ant-Man, but I would still love a better bishop option. Can do that with Red Skull and take my sweet time, but I would prefer not to. We could go the wolf route. Rank 3, unduped Photon or duped Silk? Yeah, it's a tough one. Hit confirm. Oh! I was hoping they would hold on to the bit, or they would use the bishop. That's okay. My God. Why did I do that? I hate that guy. Unfortunately, I felt like I kind of needed the intercept because we were starting to take some damage through block, but I shouldn't have gone for it there. That was just too predictable for him to do the walk-up face punch. I need to be better. Glad you're enjoying it, Deb. I'm going to take the risk. Why would you do that? Hey, BT. Look, like, Carl works as a defender, but why do people keep placing him when I have counters? I don't get it. I had time to get out of that, honestly. Like the special two. I assumed it was coming because that's always how life works, but I thought I had time to get out of it, so I was a little bit annoyed that I got hit by that. Would have been cleaner. But not the end of the world. Because our counter was better than theirs. That is an impressive time with future Ant-Man against Red Skull, though, I'm not gonna lie. So well played to our opponent. Understand the conflicted feelings, Bleezy, but congrats on the dupe. Ooh, clearly I drove too much yesterday. My neck is feeling a little tight today. Hey, Wildcat, welcome. Go away. Think go away after that last one. Just annoying enough on defense. Yeah, they have a good deck, but I think that was the proper run of sleepers. I missed the Juggernaut. I did miss the Juggernaut. Okay, well done hiding them with the PI. That's on me. The Monger's great. Definitely at this point, a couple things that I would tune up about him, but c'est la vie. Want Red Skull, but I already have Prowler and I need to be responsible. Yeah, I've heard interesting things, MSD. A lot of mixed responses, but that's kind of to be expected. I'm so conflicted because we didn't really, excuse me, we didn't really get the defenders we wanted this round, so we're kind of playing with fire. We'll see how this goes. That one surprises me, I'm not gonna lie. Think we'll do this. Gonna try this. There's a good chance that this is a waste of Prowler, but we'll see. My fault. Okay. Yeah, I didn't think so. If I had played that better, we won. But I'm still getting used to him. Not burning the Falter early and still pushing them so that you get some power creep charges is something that I do not have down properly in this particular meta. Like, we definitely could have won that. We probably lose to Storm in round three, and that's just what it is. Yeah, Hulk is annoying, John. The fact that he has two-way potential on top of being overtuned offensively is just absurd. No surprises there. Ripperoonie. My fault for not playing the first fight better. What the heck did I just do? I don't know why I was treating her like Longshot there. A very dumb part of the brain took over. Forgot she was unblockable there. Yeah. Haymakers are, in fact, a basic attack. Man, if we hadn't gotten hit at the end... Jesus! Well, this always happens to me. Like, after I level up like this, it's... A lot of my losses are right at the start. Yeah. Like, almost like textbook. This, I do... Like, I level up into one of these, like, Diamond 1, I have no medals, and then I just have a terrible matchup. Like, bad draft, I don't salvage it with gameplay. Almost all of my victory track losses look exactly like that. It is what it is. You feel that the opponent might misinterpret it, Fel? Yeah, don't... Just maybe. They might misinterpret the most toxic emoji. Easy there, Dab Joker. Is kind of how it goes, William. Not loving this draft. I'd love to take Toad for Nick, but I believe this is the correct move. This properly. Like I said, I need to figure out how to take less damage there. Like, I needed to have dexed before the special one, so I felt like I could block it, but I actually don't think that eating it was the wrong move, because we got into dex before and turned off the guaranteed crits. But there were things I could do better there. Faltering the special 2 felt good, we got enough power creep charges for it, but then I probably should have saved that special 2. Until we had our falter back to make sure that we got crits in, and then that might have killed and we wouldn't have needed to go for the second one. I think that's the way to go. No surprises there. Hey, cream cheese. That's an interesting one. I can see how it would work. Not ideal, but okay. Nice, Stephen. Glad you like him. He has counter, Stephen. But yeah, I definitely don't regret the rank. Long have I been a champ designer now? I started this job last Ju no, 2 Julys ago. So, what is that, about 21 months? All right, that is a large opponent. Pains me. I have to. Yeah, Misty, that's a big red skull. Need to get defenders in here too, but I also just don't want to die. That is always the problem with huge rosters like this. Hey, sorry. As you can tell by that little spinning wheel there, some of the buttons weren't working. Bro. Like, I would have taken the domino over the whole cling. I was trying to click on bullseye for, like, 6 seconds there. May have Titania, so I don't know. All right, we'll see how this works. Thanks, Super, for being a member, or for being a subscriber. I appreciate it. Okay. I mean, they have a rank 3 Gamora, too, so this ain't over. Interesting. Dude, no! Dang it, dang it. Now this is dangerous. Ugh. Okay. Like, at this point I have to ask, are they farming? Kind of feels like they're farming. I know that Prowler fight can go well, but I'm gonna need to get better at it. Obviously. I'm gonna have a think on that one. All right, last one. Yeah, it's possible, Dab, but that's what the report button's for. How would they check if throwing or not? There is an answer, but I don't think I can give it publicly just in case. None of these are defenders. Not even a little bit. Do I always ban CGR? Pretty consistently. Why would I leave that open for Killmonger? Used Kate versus Serpent the other day and wasn't farming. That's different. That's misremembering an immunity. I haven't had him that long, Super, but I generally do think that he will continue to be good on both, yes. Am can be a defender, I mean, ish. Correct stat. That was one of the main reasons I didn't end up with the balancing job. Is because I didn't have explicit experience with data analysis, and the person who got it did. I tried to dash in there. Hey, Odie, how's it going? How many champions? Five plus Luke, if you count him. Thanks, Pleasy. I am too. No. Why is that where my hand went? All right. Dummy dum dummy dum dummy dum. Thanks for subscribing, James. Yeah, Bleezy. I just stream more often. It doesn't mean the balance team disagrees with me. Who am I using for Serpent asking for a friend? Kushala and Chavez whenever I can. Tiger works okay. I think Maw works okay. It's been a little bit. Anyway, I did say that was the last one. I gotta head over and get to work. So I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, but thank you everybody for hanging out. Trying to get to Glad Circuit a little bit faster this month. Is a slog. Oh well. Take care, everyone. Oh, and for those curious, I will have the Destroyer video out soon. I've now recorded it. I just need to edit it. So look for that before too long. Take care.